This is Art. Art. Ken Cosgrove and Patricia, what was it?
Peggy. Awesome.
Sid, I'd offer you coffee, but everybody's gone for the holiday.
Harold's with being in charge.
So you can tell we don't have a lot of time. I mean, not just today. We're in kind of a bind.
We're no worse than we were before, and I hated those people.
Do you have the old work?
Somewhere. Look, it was a gorgeous girl. High heels, jewelry, pulling up this Cinderella gown to show the topaz. But she wasn't Cinderella. Now, where the hell was she going? We want something that'll stand out. I don't care if it's a cartoon. I don't care if it's Abe Beam wearing them. We're a tiny company. We need to make a stink.
Well, I've worn them, but what qualities in your mind do they have that make them unique?
You're wearing them right now?
Yes, because I can wear topaz pantyhose with anything. I'm wearing them at work right now, and I'll change everything but my hose before I go out tonight.
One pair. That's all you need with topaz.
If we only sold each girl one pair, we'd be out of business.
Topaz. The only pair of pantyhose you'll ever need. Bad for business, good for you.
It's very funny. Because it says our product's so good, we're not even interested in ourselves. Okay, that's one. What else you got?
Well, I'd have to think more. But it might be great to show a bunch of different outfits. One for formal, one for business, one a little sporty. And something like single pair, singular comfort. It's got the word single in it.
That's two.
Face the facts, it was time for Torrey to go. He made 12 straight postseasons and won 4 to 5 World Series. Some fucking case for termination.
What's your problem with Girardi?
My problem's not with Girardi. My problem's with the Yankees and all the Torrey haters like yourself. Y'all took Uncle Joe for granted, and then you had Girardi pegged as the second coming of Casey Stengel, and he didn't even make the fucking playoffs in his first year.
Okay, very good. Whatever, but will you end this grudge you got going on so we can all go to a game?
End it? You want me to fucking end it? First they slap Uncle Joe in the face, then they passed over Donnie Baseball like he's fucking Fredo. But then, to top it all off, they tear down the stadium. That's like Rome tearing down the fucking Vatican. The babe still hasn't stopped rolling over in his grave yet. Shut the door! Is that fucking normal?
So this situation / discovery doesn't bother either of you?
Well, one of you two is gay and I am cool with it.
Oh yeah? And what makes you think you're ruled out of this?
Hello, I'm a virgin. If I'm not ashamed in admitting that, then why in the hell would I be ashamed or embarrassed in admitting that I was gay? And what makes you think that you're not a suspect?
Well, you've seen with your own eyes that I'm into girls, and thanks to you, half the Catholic Archdiocese knows. And you breaking bread with priests? No pun intended, but that doesn't help your case. And I don't want to start talking bad behind a holy man's back, but Father Carmine's got a little shift to his walk. I think he's a pink cat. And I think your whole virgin story could be one big alibi.
I was thinking the same thing about you, yeah. Mr. Homophobe.
Fuck you.
Did I touch a nerve?
Go fuck yourself.
Relax.
Relax. He's a fucking ball goggler. You want me to relax?
Yeah. Well, I'm the ball goggler, yet this one's the one with a big fucking black dildo that big next to his bed. He's the one dancing around in his fucking underwear and a life-size cutout down the fucking hall. But I'm the ball goggler. Fuck you!
Hey, I'm telling you not to lie.
Come on. What are you gonna do, you jailhouse bitch?
Come on.
Jailhouse, bitch, with your fucking green fucking retard backpack?
You wish you had that fucking backpack, you prick. It's a beautiful fucking backpack. You're just jealous of me, because I got style.
Style? Style for what? Jerry's kid's fucking catalog?
I'll throw your head first out this fucking...
Throw me out the window.
No, enough. I'm gay, okay? There, I said it. I'm gay. All these sanctions, all these write-ups, it's crap. They need to lighten up. Know what I'm thinking?
I'll pretend I didn't hear that.
They have better health coverage, prescription and dental. They have a retirement plan and they get benefits. Last month when Sinister Sal gave his entire crew stock options when he melted everyone over at Verizon, that's a pretty sweet deal.
Mm-hmm.
Plus, the villainesses are so much hotter than the prom queens that we have running around here.